Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel Gotta Wander. Today I'm in Spain and we'll be checking out a third division side in the Spanish Football League called FC Murcia. We're going to see what the football is like at this level, what kind of crowd this football attracts, and overall enjoy the match day experience on this particular stage. There's a few surprises in store, including where this team plays. So definitely watch, see what you think. And if you like this content, please consider a subscribe. I've got my rental car, I'm about an hour away, so let's go.
Thank you. misma que Barona.
Thank you.
está con el número 21.
Tiempo añadido, 4 minutos. Tenemos cambio para la entrada del Real Murcia. Final del partido en el Enrique Roca. Con esta afición sabemos que volveremos a insistir siempre. Gracias, afición. ¡Volveremos!
Thank you.
So just to give you an idea of how competitive this league is, Real Murcia and Eldense play in the third division, the Primera Federacion here in Spain, where there's 40 teams, 20 teams in Group A and 20 teams in Group B. The top team in each group get automatically promoted, and position 2 to 5 in each group go into playoffs, of which only 2 finalists get promoted as well. Honestly, what a stadium. And I couldn't believe when I heard that nearly 26,000 supporters were at tonight's game. This is a stadium and a fan base that deserves segunda division, La Liga 2, if not higher. I really hope you enjoyed tonight's game, and if you did, please consider hitting that subscribe button. I also want to say huge thanks to the God of Wonder football family, as we've recently hit 1,000 plus subscribers. This is awesome, as I plan to do a lot more matchday experiences next season, but it really all depends on how my channel grows. So now that I have 1,000 subscribers, I am eligible to get a small amount of money from people watching ads or who are YouTube Premium members. So the more of you that subscribe and watch these videos, the better. As if I get 5 euro or 50 euro or more from this, all of it will go into funding my next matchday wander. I only do this as a hobby, so what I want to do as well is share with you some short, fully transparent videos of how my channel is doing, showing you how many video views I get and how much revenue my small channel actually makes. So it could be interesting if this channel continues to grow. If you like that aspect, ensure you subscribe as well and join us on the journey. It's definitely been fun so far. With all that being said, thank you, Murcia, for hosting me. I really appreciate you watching, and I will catch you on my next wander.